Hello guys, this is Kaxi and this is 1030 Media. We're actually here at the Lionel Park, Abuja, to find out what people think about love. Different people have different opinions about love. And today we actually want to know what people think about Valentine's Day. Enjoy.
I don't have much to say on Valentine's because I don't really celebrate. I don't have a boyfriend, so it will be in my bed.
Are you sure?
Very sure, 100% sure.
Okay.
Valentine's. Well, this is called Lover's Day, so I think that's pretty much described. It's a time when you share with your loved ones. It's not just about, you know, like relationship between guys and girls. It's all about everyone that you consider a loved one. So it's a time to just celebrate with them. The Feast of Saint Valentine. So that's basically what I think about.
People in love.
Yeah.
It's all about love. It's not a big day, it's just a means of exchanging love to tell people that you still care for them and you love them.
So what about you? What do you think about that?
As my friend has rightly said, it's all about love. But to me, some people believe it's majorly because of boyfriend, girlfriend. But to me, it's to show love to people that you really care about. It's not necessary to be your boyfriend, not necessary to be your... It might be your friend. Then you see it as a medium of exchanging of gifts.
What do I think about Valentine? Yeah. Valentine is a season of love, show caring, you know. People just... That time you have to know who loves you. Show people that you love them, people that love you back shows you in return that they love you.
Okay. What about you?
Something. It's season of love, it's the day we show love to our loved ones.
Yeah.
Our family, our friends. That's it.
And love is with family. And family is all.
Yeah.
So as my family, we are church people. So we go to church, we have a program in Ekwa Maitama.
Okay.
No, Ekwa Central Area.
Okay.
It's called Valentine Extravaganza. So it's about families, singles. It's a time to talk and get some brains on who tackle the program, faults in relationships. So you go there as a single, you might get hooked. If you're married already, you go and hear some mistakes that some married people do, married couples do, that make them to tend to walk out of the marriages. And the singles will get some morale that will want to push them into marriage.
Think. Okay, what about you? What do you think about Valentine? Or how do you intend to celebrate Valentine?
Just as you said, that we have a program in Central Area, Ekwa Central Area,
yeah,
where we are going to remind ourselves about how to run our families and our relationships.
Valentine is an event that we celebrate almost every day, almost every year. It is an event where loved ones come together to have a fun with their friends, eat, play, snap a pic, and you know, to catch a phone. So that's one of the important aspects of Valentine. It is a day of forgiveness, a day where you reconcile yourself with a spouse. Whenever you have a different, I know when this Valentine came, but one of the funniest things about Valentine is a day where you exchange gifts with one another, especially your loved ones.
So how do you intend, or where do you intend celebrating this Valentine? Or with whom do you intend to be
the most? You know, it was very unfortunate. I had an issue with my girlfriend, we are not even in a good mood to celebrate this Valentine together with. But I'm hoping and trusting God before the D-Day come that we will celebrate and we will reconcile.
Or maybe on that day.
On that, no, even before that day, we will celebrate and we will reconcile with her. So I'm hoping to see that day. Even her gift is ready with me. Yeah, I have to surprise her that day.
You're romantic.
Really?
Yeah.
Don't fall in love with me.
So how do you think celebrate this year's Valentine?
Well, Valentine is never my thing. I usually celebrate my family. So that day, I'll be at home celebrating my family.
Are you sure you'll be at home?
Of course.
Are you sure you'll be at home? What about you?
I'm telling you, be at home.
We're all going.
Just
depends. It depends.
On what?
It depends on the mood. It depends on people around you. It depends on the way they.
So, where do you want to celebrate yours?
Although I have a plan for Valentine's
Day. Your boyfriend?
Not a boyfriend. Okay. I wish to celebrate with old people. I'm going to an old age, so to celebrate. I already have the plan, just it's coming up on Valentine's Day.
I just hope it comes to pass.
Yeah, sure. We plan already.
How I intend to celebrate it? Well, family. I've not been around my family for a while, about 5 years now. So I got back like recently. So I'm just going to take this period and, you know, chill out.